after you read it the first time, I mean, I know who I was thinking about.
Yeah, exactly.
I know
exactly.
who I was thinking about.
Yeah, word. You're
gonna stop playing Marvin's Room in this section. Yeah, yo, but
like, can we take a break? Can we take a break?
Please follow us at PenClick, PenClique.
PenClick?
Where we review a poem off of Instagram, hashtag poetry, whatever comes up off of hashtag poetry. So hashtag poetry, first thing off of Instagram, and we got user a head full of words.
Ooh, all right.
Okay. It's a written piece like on
like a picture
on
the, yeah. that
he, all right,
a,
so picture it's a picture
of something he wrote.
Of a yeah. comic book.
Not exactly what we would do on PenClick. Like I appreciate it. It's like taking a picture of your scrapbook. Yeah, whatever.
I get it. He didn't want to write it again.
Yeah, facts. All right. At least I could appreciate this more than a screenshot of your notes app. It's like, okay, yeah, cool. Yeah. And the poem goes. I walked away, but now I look back. I like what I have, but miss what I lack. I lack what I need and really need you, but I let you go and you let go too.
Hey, I fuck with that. It's That's like a very beautiful. Concise yeah. breakup poem. Like it's like a, that I feel like it's like that reflective moment where like you look back on your life and like some of the women that you may have wronged in the past and you're like, man, I really did love you and like I really am sorry that I did that and like my bad, like I hope you're doing all right, I hope you're shining, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I'm happy here, like I'm good here, I got through, I hope you got through as well. I hope that like Look. We let each other go and it was the best thing for both of us, even though I still love you and miss you and blah blah blah. That was really
that I liked tight. It I thought short it was very short and sweet. Yeah. Yeah, look, it wouldn't win any slams because it's not like not. Intricate enough right. and not long enough, whatever. Yeah. whatever but what art's supposed to elicit an emotion, and I think every single one of us, because I after you read it the first time, I mean, I know who I was thinking about.
Yeah, exactly.
I know
exactly.
who I was thinking about.
Yeah, word.
You're gonna stop playing Marvin's Room in this section.
Yeah, yo, but like, can we take a break?
For Instagram you know? Poetry, I'm pretty impressed.
Sorry. Yeah,
I think it was great.
Not bad.
It elicited an emotion. Bad. It was.
Like my preference when it comes to poetry taste is like I love wordplay and like
of course.
This but at the same time like this is just that real direct talk which I appreciate as well.
And it was still structured.
It's like
there
roses
was
is red, scheme. Violets are blue, but yeah. it was just sometimes some messages can be simple.
Yeah,
and I think
this is a very plain worded as fuck.
Yeah,
and she's but like the whole thing about using
but
the word
I felt
lack
it.
Three lines back to back is like
no, I feel you. Anytime you're doing that, you can have two,
but
and even
lacked.
Then I'm judging you.
She was lacking, or he. It could have been a he. Yeah.
I can say that this was written for, it worked. It probably worked. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
You could slide this into the DMs, and she definitely.
Well, I don't know.
Is like,
that, it looks like it might be a little bit of blood spatter. That might have just been a last message.
So, out of 10, Mr. Matt Nye, how would you rate it?
Now, so we aren't rating this as if it was slam. We're doing this as on an
Instagram
level. We
just
use
the slam scale.
Slam scale.
We just use the slam scale for these.
So it's almost like the first like.
So if there was an IG poet slam where like people were reading like IG poems for the slam, like let's go with that.
It's you know what I'm. It's hard because
we have read a ton of shitty poems on this show off of Instagram.
Yeah,
and I'm saying like this is pretty solid for
this is lit.
An IG poem.
This is dope.
Yeah.
Here's
this.
The thing. Like for me, it's not like you said. I'm a wordplay guy too. Like it's not wordplay. It doesn't elicit wordplay. But it does, but it's not, you know, it's not wordy.
It's not on that technical level.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. But for what it is, like if you saw a bunch of these, mm-hmm. like it's better than any Hallmark card I ever wrote.
Right.
I mean, ever read, you know what I'm saying? In its realm. Can we do that? Can I vote
yeah,
it
yeah,
in
yeah.
its realm?
However you
in
want.
In its realm. Bro, I'm gonna give that shit a 10 because it gave you some
illicit
feelings.
Go. If you're just scrolling through Instagram and you've hit
he's
that.
Appreciating it for the art.
For the aspect of what it,
the
I mean.
The fact that art inspires.
I don't want to think about that bitch.
Reaction. Yeah.
And you just made me.
I don't want to think about her.
I'm sorry, though.
All right, so out of 10, I would give this a 7.
All right.
And you know what it is.
You've never been hurt before, have you?
I appreciate it for what it is. And like it's very solid.
Kuya is a multi-syllable snob. Like, he wants like multi-syllabic.
I like
stacked.
I like multis and I like metaphors. I like wordplay. I like word association schemes. And like I need a haymaker for me. Like that one. If it had that one line.
Well, the last line. That one bar line. Like
and you let go to. Boom!
It's cool.
Like, it's a soft punch. It's not a haymaker.
Yeah, facts. Yeah. And but again, like this isn't. But it's the way this is written is not.
But
meant
are you?
To
but
impress.
You're not. So you're not judging. You're not doing what I did though, right? So you're right. Not judging it in its realm. You're judging it in the world.
In a more competitive state. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And like this is. Written,
I would agree with you though. If I voted like you, I'd,
not. This is written to express, not impress.
To impress. Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
So understandably so.
Which is pretty dope.
Right. But in that format, yeah, I would give this like a 7. Solid. Solid 7. Yeah.
All right.
Like a hard 7.
Yeah.
That's what's up. I'm actually going to hit a little harder than all y'all. One, it's kind of IG poetry thirst trap. Like as a live journal poet. Facts. Like that's where I got my roots, bro.
Shout out to Zanga.
Talk to the girls that dated me because of my live journal and they'll tell you awful things.
Hell yeah.
But for real, like it does feel kind of like a poetry thirst trap. You know what I'm saying? Like,
what does that mean?
Like you write that with the intention of
getting some
or like, you know what I'm saying? Everybody wants to be that person that's pined over.
Everybody wants to be like, oh my God, you're so deep. And they start adding their homegirls.
Exactly.
But is that how it works?
Because I feel
like girls would more be like, he got dumped for a reason. Probably has that little D.
I feel like
he's all emotional. He got that small D.
But some girls aren't though. Some women are like, I want somebody to write something nice like, or some people rather, are like, I want somebody to write something nice like that about me.
Let me break his heart too so I could get a poem out of him.
Yeah, word. Kind of. Yeah. Or if he's writing that about her, what would he write about me?
But
or
what if it's a girl who wrote that? Do you think it's the same thing?
It's always the same thing. We want things,
dog. Thirst traps are thirst traps, bro.
Thirst traps are one thing.
You know what it is.
And I do feel like it's a little bit of a thirst trap.
Yeah.
I do feel like it's kind of like Super Saiyan 1, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Like, it's like, all right, all the things that make it a poem are there, right? It rhymes. It's not like the syllable count isn't mad wacky. It's not super tight either, but it's not like crazy. There's no clear like classical structure. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? This isn't like something that can be broken down from a literary angle.
Wasn't it though, in a way, like that old like roses are red?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Daniel's
still acknowledging because he said Super Saiyan 1.
Yeah.
So you're saying it's a Kamehameha, but it's not a spirit bomb.
Exactly. The one thing that it doesn't have
is like it's before it evolved to what we have now.
It's not crazy sophisticated, right? Like there isn't like crazy deep metaphor. There isn't like some crazy underlying thread that ties everything together or some beat that's happening. It's just right there, and it needs a little bit of room to grow. So I'm gonna go in on that. Like I'm gonna say a 6.6. Mm. I'm gonna say a 6.6. It's not quite a 7. It's not quite like a 6. It's good, but again, just room for improvement. I'm just trying to say.
I guess
it was
I'm
fire.
Just hurting.
I fucking loved it. I loved it. I really did. I love this by all means.
C's get degrees,
and
man.
That's what I guess.
It's a passing scale, bro. It's
I'm not trying to patronize you and be like, this is a 9.5 because I loved it. I'm saying a 6.6 because I think that you have a lot of room to grow and you're gonna grow into it.